Okay. Who is more romantic? Mm-hmm. All right, now, who is the best dresser? Okay. Who will wake up first? Okay, early riser there. All right, now, who is more likely to be running late? Who is more likely to get a traffic ticket? Mr. Speedy, okay. Now, who is most likely to wake up grumpy? Okay. Who always knows what time it is? Yeah, okay, he still didn't know what time it was. Okay. Who is the best kisser? Ooh. Right now, who do you love more than anyone in the world? Those were the 25 questions that I am to ask, and you all saw the responses and so forth, okay? All right. At this time, I'm going to have all the single eligible ladies to please come forward, and you will get some instructions from the photographer, videographer, as to the area in which you need to stand to make sure that they get the proper shots and so forth. We'll do on the count of three when I get some high signs from people that they are ready. Wait to the count of three. Are we ready? Okay, here we go. One, two, three. Okay, she caught it and gonna keep it. Okay, now, she's gonna get a photograph of you two. Please walk out in the center. Groom, would you walk out next to her, please? All right, now, the object of the groom, would you step behind the bride, please? The object of the groom is to protect that lovely dress. Now, could I get a couple more people to come up and get behind the groom? Somebody from the wedding party, anybody from the audience, come up and get behind the groom real quick, please. This is what we call touch and pass the love to the front, to the bride and groom. When I start this song, she's gonna come off the floor and go through those tables. If she comes by and touches you, you gotta get on this thing, okay? Is everybody ready? Lead them off. Here you go, bride. So as you go through and you touch those people, they got to get in behind, okay? Remember, if she touches you, you've got to get on board. So she's going to come through and she's going to tap you, and you got to get on.